Many of you know I have another website for the cruise industry where we not only review cruise ships, but we review travel products as well. And I had originally reached out to Peak Design about their new travel tripod to review for that website. But then coronavirus hit and everything got put on hold. But then I realized I also use a travel tripod when I take a motorcycle trip as well. So I reached back out to Peak Design and they sent me this new travel tripod. And we're going to talk about that today on Cruise Man's Garage. Here's what I look for in a tripod when I travel. I look for something lightweight, something durable, something very portable and can easily fit in my saddlebag or my trunk. And on a 2018 Goldwing, the trunk and saddlebag aren't that big. And I prefer the ratchet style tripod leg mechanism as opposed to those kind that twist and turn. I never have good luck with those. So I always like the little cams that latch open and closed. I also want a travel tripod that can easily fit in a backpack. Could we go on cruises? I'll take a backpack with us on a short excursion and I need an easy way to carry it with us. Now the Peak Design travel tripod kind of hits all of those marks. Here I'm going to compare the difference in size of my previous travel tripod to the Peak Design. You can see how much more compact the overall fit is compared to this one from Slick, which is what I was using before. Now the one from Slick is actually feels a little bit lighter, but it's not nearly as functional, and that's with no head at all. So once you add a ball head or something to this to make it usable, it's going to be just as heavy or heavier than the Peak Design. The Peak Design comes with a head that lets you go ahead and use it. But you can see the difference there in the folded up size of the two tripods. So now I'm going to show you how easy it is to deploy this tripod to its full length. You basically have four cams, and I like to just open them all up at the same time and go all the way around. And once you do that, the legs just kind of fall down. And then you just simply lock down these little cam levers. And you can just go around and do that with each one of these legs. You could do them all three at the same time, but you usually have to go around and lock them individually anyway. And now, this is what the tripod looks like at its full height. It comes to about to my chest, just about chest high. So here you can easily see the difference in the height of these two tripods. The Slick is on the left and the Peak Design is on the right. Even though it's more compact and portable, the Peak Design tripod is much, much taller when fully extended, and that's without the center column raised. So you can see quite a bit of difference in the height of the two tripods, and like I said, the Peak Design is much more compact when it's folded up. Well, one thing I like about this tripod is how easily it'll fit in my backpack. Most of your good backpacks will have this little water bottle holder on the side. And this tripod will just easily slip right down in here. And then I've got a strap here that keeps it from kind of falling out. Some backpacks have a much taller water bottle holder, and it will fit in there just perfectly. Now the Peak Design travel tripod comes in two different formats. I have the aluminum one, which sells for about $349, but they also make this tripod in carbon fiber. And it's a little more than a half a pound lighter, which may not sound like much, but when you carry a tripod, that can make a difference. Most of the time when I'm not using mine, it's probably going to be in the saddlebag or the trunk, so I went with the aluminum. But the carbon fiber is pretty nice too. Now this tripod comes in a really nice zip-up carrying case. And it, like I said before, it's very compact. So once you put it inside that carrying case, it easily fits into either the trunk of your Goldwing or of the saddlebag. And of course, if it'll fit in a Goldwing, it'll fit in any motorcycle pretty much. So it's a very, very good design. When it's folded up, you can easily grip it with one hand. There's almost no space in between those legs when it's all folded up. Very impressed with the design of how they did the legs. It also is a very, very sturdy, very stable and solid tripod, very well made. You can tell they use really quality materials. Now, the Peak Design tripod kind of has some unique features when it comes to the head design of the tripod. They do provide you with their own base plate for your camera, and this is kind of a unique design base plate. And it is a small square that fits on the bottom of any camera using your standard 1/4 inch thread. I'm showing it here on my Panasonic G85, and it fits fine. One thing I'd kind of zing Peak Design on is I'm not crazy about the Allen head design for tightening this little base plate. I'd much rather have a flathead screwdriver, a slot where you can just tighten it or loosen it with a quarter or with a flathead screwdriver, which I have on my pocket knife. But they do provide an Allen wrench. I'll talk about that a little later. But still, I think I would much prefer the slotted design. Now, once you get this mounted to the bottom of your camera, it's just a matter of fitting it onto this base plate of the tripod. And that's also quite unique. You basically open this locking ring, you turn the locking ring to the unlocked position, and then you just simply clip the camera into place. And it just kind of snaps. You can hear it. You can kind of feel it. It feels very solid. Once you do that, you simply lock the ring back and the camera is not going anywhere. Now, you can take pictures with it just like that if you want the camera just perfectly flat and level. But the really unique part of this base plate and this head on this tripod is it has a ball head kind of built into it. So basically, if you pull out on this little knob and just unscrew it a couple of turns, you can lift this post, this center column, straight up and then tighten it back down. Now, there's another ring around the edge, and if you unlock that ring, you can now move this ball head in any direction. Even for portrait shots, it will go flat. I mean, it's very, very flexible, and it's really great for just about any kind of photography. And this tripod is designed to hold up to 20 pounds. Now, my Lumix G85 is not that heavy, but some cameras out there are pretty heavy, and this should be able to handle them just fine. And of course, that center column can extend up even farther. You can continue to pull it up to add about another, I'd say 10 inches of height to the overall tripod height. Now, the base plate that comes with this camera will fit into a standard Arca Swiss base, which is what I use on all of my other tripods and all of my other gear. So once you have this little base plate mounted to the bottom of your camera, you can use it in any Arca Swiss base. However, an Arca Swiss plate on the camera will not fit into the Peak Design base plate. So this will work with the Arca Swiss bases, but the Arca Swiss camera plates will not work with the Peak Design base. Wish that wasn't that way, but I can live with that. Now, this ball head is really great for photos and photography, but it's not so great for video because it doesn't have any way for you to really elegantly do a panning shot. I mean, you could do it by loosening this and just kind of turning it on this ball, but it'd be hard to keep it level because it could wobble on you very easily. So it's really not designed for a video camera, but Peak Design does have a solution for that. They have an optional universal mounting head, which I also purchased, and it installs very easily into the tripod. And this allows you to attach any kind of fluid video head or a ball head that would have a rotating base on it for doing panning shots. Now, I mentioned tools earlier. Peak Design does actually provide a tool, and it's mounted to one of the legs of the tripod, and it's pretty cool. It's got a couple of different hex wrenches on it, and they're very well made. The only problem I found with it is the little holder, the little plastic holder that holds it to the tripod leg, it can be very easily be knocked off. If you pick up the tripod by that leg and your hand kind of slides up on the leg, it can knock off that little holder And if you're on concrete like I was, you can hear it hit the ground. But if you're on grass or dirt, you might just lose those tools. This Peak Design tripod also has a bag hook at the bottom of the center column. Now, you can use this for a couple of purposes. You can hang your camera bag off of it to add additional weight to the tripod, makes it a little more stable, a little sturdier. And it also keeps you from having to keep your camera bag on the ground somewhere. It kind of keeps it off the ground, off the wet grass or whatever. But they went a step further. If you pull down and twist on this little hook, it will come off. And inside that column, they've hidden a cell phone carrier. Now, this allows you to put your cell phone very easily onto the Peak Design head so that if you want to take some cell phone shots, they've built all that right into the tripod. Just another unique feature of the Peak Design tripod. Now, I do a lot of low down shots where I need to spread the legs out flat and get as low to the ground as possible. Fortunately, this center column actually comes in apart in two pieces. And then you can spread these legs out by pressing the little buttons on the side and then pulling them out, and it gets down very low. This is great when I want to get low shots of the motorcycle, like when I'm doing a maintenance video or something. So I can see me using this tripod for that quite often because it really does a good job of getting way down low. You can also invert this center column in case you want to hang your camera upside down and get some really, really low to the ground shots. Another great feature of the Peak Design tripod is it has a lifetime warranty. I can't remember the last time I bought any camera product that had a lifetime warranty. So I am really looking forward to spending more time using this Peak Design travel tripod. I think it's very well made. I think it's uniquely designed for somebody that takes motorcycle tours and trips. I think it's something you can easily throw in your saddlebag, keep with you in your backpack. You get to a beautiful place on the Blue Ridge Parkway, you pop this out, you can take your photos, your videos, and whatever. It just seems like a great utility. I also can't wait for the cruise industry to start up again so we can take this with us on one of our cruises and test it out there. I want to thank Peak Design for sending me the tripod. Now, they did not sponsor this video, but they did send me the tripod to test and review, so I want to thank them for that. Thanks again for watching me today for a kind of a different, unique product on Cruise Man's Reviews. If you enjoyed this video, please take a second to give it a thumbs up. And don't forget to click the subscribe button and that little bell icon so YouTube will notify you of new videos when they become available.